It's horrible.
So it's just
horrible,
like a fucking
man.
Peanut buttery mess.
Right, as opposed to like a pretzel or a chip, which at least that's honest.
It's a crunch. Yeah, it's a crunchy, discernible sound, right?
Right, as opposed to...
Yeah, I had somebody showing me something today, and they just got done eating a Tootsie Pop.
Oh,
so they were chewing on the fucking Tootsie Roll right in my goddamn ear.
All right, I'm bringing up my stream and going live here.
Oh, hey.
Are we doing a Menage a Twitch?
Menage a Twitch.
I was going to say it, but I wasn't going to say
it. It's a very... Yeah, sure, whatever. We will Menage a Twitch.
You're like, well,
Destiny server is not available.
You did you come off of a rest mode?
Mm-mm.
So you turn it all the way off? You don't have rest mode? You don't use it?
I do, but I wasn't coming off of a rest mode.
So when you turn it on, you turn it on.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. If that persists, I would turn it completely off, turn it completely back on.
Yeah.
Because the you're not picking up your internet connection properly because it's fucking retarded.
Yeah. Oh my god. I've got to get longer cords, like an extender cord for the camera. I don't even want to take pictures of what this setup looks like right now. It's so ghetto.
I forgot to. God damn you, Jim.
In the ghetto.
God. Stupid ass.
It's so ghetto. Oh, God. I really wish that Twitch would not do that.
Yeah. My area.
Well, when I go to hide the video preview on my dashboard, and then it unmutes me for some strange reason.
You have to double click the preview, and then. It's a thing.
Yeah, it just is weird.
So I got a arc damage effort each spear today.
Ooh, fancy.
Is that a sniper rifle?
It is, and it comes with hand blade stock, so...
Oh. That's a good thing. Sweet.
I'm pretty happy with that shit.
Alright, so Arn Burner. That's how I have it
Iron
in my...
Banana.
That's how I have it in my, my stream title is Iron Burner. Ermigerd.
Everyone has different ones. I did say Ermigerd Bernerner one time. Armageddon Bernerner.
No, none of us can seem to just
pretty
put in Iron
my
Banner.
Like midway through year two, just be like Bernerner, and everyone would be like,
just put like the Swedish chef in there and just like bork bork bork.
Bork, bork.
Oh, I get it.
They're doing
Iron
Bork, bork, bork. Followed by me, 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 me.
Yes.
Oh, it's gonna be one of those streams, isn't it?
It is. Everyone, make sure that for those of you streaming from PS4s, make sure that you are. You have your settings to share your voice with the other stream. Mine doesn't matter, but for you streaming from the PS4, that's important.
Where is that now? Where is that?
In the party settings.
Party settings, got it. That should
already
be
set. I have mine
set.
Always allow, but
yeah.
It should.
Damn it, I'm not trying to wave him. Really, I'm trying to fucking wave the Bennett there. Jesus.
I'm not even here.
I'm staring at you.
I'm looking at settings.
Oh, I know, but I was... Yeah, I'm staring at your character.
M'lady.
Hello!
So, check this out. My unwilling soul, with hip fire accuracy, armor-piercing rounds, and counterbalance. 72 rounds, with the highest possible rate of fire.
That's kind of sick, dude.
That's... Yup.
Yup.
It's pretty... Yeah, it's pretty. Now, it's not as stable out of the box as, say, you know, Atheon's Epilogue, but.
Correct and
ready for access. But I've been playing with this Shadow 701X since yesterday, and I'm in love, officially.
Awesome. I have my.
I had one before, and Bennett remembers this. Like, I had one. And I was like, ah, I don't need it.
I've been playing with that scout rifle that I got yesterday, that Shadow 701X one.
Yeah, that's the one I have. Does yours have full auto on it, though?
No. I have increased reload speed. One bullet does bonus damage.
I gotta be honest, I'd re-roll that to at least have full auto because the rate of fire and stability combination is so fucking good.
Okay. Let me go talk to What's His Nuts then.
The way your paint job is on your face, Bennett, on your character, between that and the way the hair lays, it looks like you're a dude with a wig on. Thanks, Bungie.
Nice, oh, yeah, I can
it
only...
It kind of like a soul patch, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah. I think I can only re-roll this once and hope that it works. Nope, twice.
You don't have enough to do otherwise?
I've only got like 2 months of light. So we shall see what happens with it.
I have become that guy. I have 127.
Okay, I've become Grant. Let's see what happens.
But that's what happens when you stream with Steve Lili every Tuesday without fail. She hooks you up. And Iron Man.
Oh, damn. Right out of the box. Kills with this weapon, grant bonus damage, and full auto.
Nice. Let me take a look. Yeah, you're going to want to go full auto. So what you're going to want to do is go with the ranged lens and armor piercing.
Yeah, and full auto.
Well, the full auto is automatic, so and... it's already the chosen one. The ranged lens is going to give you a bit more range, and stability is already high, so you don't have to worry about that. And the armor piercing rounds slow it down, which is a weird buff as far as it gives you stability without really giving you stability because it's too heavy to push up.
Right.
And you may want to swap away from that sniper rifle because sniper.
I was gonna well while I'm sta while I'm standing here, I'm actually gonna re-roll that sniper rifle.
Oh, okay.
I don't ever use the shooting the ammo picks it up thing, so I'd rather have something else.
Bennett is going in circles. Anyone getting dizzy yet? I am.
Holy nope. Sure. Not looking.
No, I was. You just. Oh.
So. Alright, expect to find more ammo, and missing a shot returns ammo to the magazine, though that's not bad. Okay.
That was pretty ridiculous, right?
That was pretty ridiculous, yeah.
Where is mine?
Make sure you guys are wearing your iron banana stuff if you have it.
I am, I gotta go talk to the dude real quick.
Mr. Bennett, do you have class item? Come here. So, seek to face in order to max out your points, you want to wear the emblem, the shader, and the class item if you have it. Any one or combination of those, preferably all three.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, it boosts you by about 30%.
That's sweet. Well, I have the one thing. I wonder if I can even buy any of that other stuff. I can't
yet. Until you're rank 2. Rank 1 or 2.
Nope.
Rank 1.
Oh, God.
What do you have?
Nothing. I have none of
those
things.
Looking at...
I don't have an emblem. I don't have a shader. I don't have the class item. I got nothing.
Oh, man. I want that. It just looks cool.
Hmm.
We see. There's this warlock over here. He's wearing a Kellbreaker's cloak. And he's wearing it with Deathsinger's grip for the gauntlet, so he's got this really cool, badass look to him.
Hi, Cheeseburger! How are you?
It's really good, man. God damn. That's just... Oh.
Okay, I am ready when you guys are.
Oh, that looks pretty badass. Yeah, I see it now.
Yeah. So, you may want to... Just hang on to that. Whenever we finish 35, hang on to that armor core, and just buy that son of a bitch when it comes down the pike. Because it looked nice. Alright, you guys ready with the bounties and stuff, or are we good?
Mm-hmm. I'm good.
Alright, let's go.
What are you making? Shooty shoots.
Shooty 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 shoots.
He scores.
Alright.
I am doing a very good, cheeseburger. Thank you for dropping in. I very much appreciate that.
You guys are so good to your chat.
I love these people. Well, they're awesome. They yeah. Yeah. If you're going to come support someone who's basically sitting there talking to themselves while playing a video game.
Yeah. Hey, yeah, thanks, me, for being in my chat.
Dude, thanks, me, for being my chat.
Yeah.
I need to give you shout-outs.
It's alright, dude. It's alright.
If you're not following Bennett, you need to do it. If you're not following... did I spell that wrong? Oh, shout... I said shout-outs.
Shout-outs. Shout-outs.
And I typed shout-outs.
Now is Iron Bojana.
Shout...
Shout
to the devil.
So, Noons, I see you gave me a host. Thank you. Love your face.
He never hosts me. Kid, I'm kidding. I'm sure he has in the past. I just love giving the guy a hard time. Hard.
Oh my god, we're like five.
I also tweeted that.
Collectively. Collectively, we're like five.
I retweeted it.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah.
But I'm this many by myself.
So. I am this many.
This many. So I'm on the tail end of these. So here's how this is. Here's what's gonna happen.
Oh shit, son.
Welcome back, Chez. Do you know how to do multi-twitch, Cheese? Do you know how to do that? Because you're welcome to do it. And you can see all three of us at once. Ah! Are you on mobile or are you on a computer?
I don't know. I don't know if anyone can handle seeing all three of us at once. It might just... Isn't that like dividing by zero?
Break the internet?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's all three of us, man.
Which dividing by zero. Did anybody else read this thing about programmers?
You're going to have to be more specific.
Right, that's kind of vague. I've read a lot of things about programmers.
I wasn't finished. Can I finish? Okay, you can actually finish. You can in fact finish.
So please, the thing about how people who do physical labor tell programmers that they don't really do anything, but then it goes on to talk about the ridiculousness of programming and the way that your brain has to work to be able to program and understand all this shit. And part of it was some dick decided that one divided by zero will sometimes just show up as infinity, so they just made it stand for infinity. So then some other dick decided that they didn't like that, so they made it throw errors and didn't tell anyone about it. Like, there's a whole thing about that. I need to tweet that later, so I can share it with you.
I did shout out the zone B.
Shout, hold on.
You captured zone B.
Oh god, who did I hit?
Boom. Last word, that's the map. Hold up.
You're using last word right now?
Yeah.
Jerk. Like, well...
I'm bad at Crucible.
When in Rome?
I need every advantage.
Hey, dick,
when
no! I love hitting people and taking them with me.
Fuck. Situational awareness there, dipshit. Might help you a lot. He just melted in the grenade, and like, oh, it wasn't like the tail end of his life, it was like half his life, he's like, huh? And they just died. Enemy captured zone B. It was great to watch. He didn't even see Santa watching him die. Oh, it was fun. We have fun.
We do have fun.
It felt good, and you should feel
having
good.
Having fun is fun.
Shit. Oh.
You neutralized zone B.
Come back here.
Stop it.
You captured
Lady
zone
and
B.
Gentlemen, I think we've got some scrubs here. Or at least they're just, at best, they're disorganized.
Enemy yeah, come at me like that again, would you?
Yeah, all right.
Please,
come at me,
it's
bro.
It's easier to kill you that way. I did say that this morning when I was really pissed off about the stuff that was going on this morning. I said, come at me, bro.
Come at me.
I was so mad at her.
Incoming.
Nope.
Not going there.
Where you at, motherfucker? God, I can't see it. I know what you should say. Go away.
God, dude,
not
seriously.
Here we go again. Need one speed to get this one. Yep. Oh, they're just hanging out on Charlie because they're scared. They're
yeah,
so
dude.
Scared.
They're scared because Penn and I are sitting over here on Bravo, and they
yeah,
keep
they
trying.
Guess you should never insanity over here on Bravo.
They actually got me.
Oh, got me too.
It's all right.
Oh no, I'm leading the team. How does this work? Jim, you're leading the team. How does this work?
Help!
Oh, you fucking son of a bitch, Duder. You're dead. Did you take my super? You did not. I'm coming to kill you. Fucking all your mother's face is dead.
Yeah, he just took me out too.
Ruin my fucking machine lord shit. I'll fuck your whole family in the face.
That's.
I saw the best thing the other day that it was like, don't mouth off at me, boy.
You
I will.
Saw that happen? That's amazing.
It was like, don't mouth off at me, boy. I will fuck your dad and make you my stepson.
I'm
oh, don't
out.
Tell Ooh. Me that took my super.
I won't tell you.
Oh, thank God it didn't. Alright, they're all over. They're coming on Bravo.
I just looked at the score and I'm suddenly less tense.
Shush!
Right? But I still have a sense of urgency. It is real.
No problem.
It is.
I feel like dominating. You see, crazy.
I gotta be honest with you here. Really?
Taking Bravo back.
Because I noticed it late.
You captured Zone B.
Late notice.
Incoming.
There you go.
Outgoing. Incoming.
You see how that worked? Don't do that again. You were fucking stupid, Loker.
He golden gunned me.
Well, he almost had me, and then I backed off, and then he come to get me, and I shot him in the fucking face. Like, he's an idiot. Well,
can't let up.
I know, right? But still, dude. I'm leading.
Oh my god, they are all
game.
Over me.
Don't come after me.
No, they are.
Hmm?
They're not all over B anymore.
Why, thank you.
They're all over Charlie. Let's let them have it and then go kill them.
Have Charlie.
No, I don't want to have Charlie. I like this triple bonus shit. Wait,
enemy
we have 25 seconds
zone
on heavy. I'm going to go in the butt. The rear.
Okay. Can
lack of aiming on that one. Lack of aiming. Someone who speaks Spanish likes my videos.
Oh, I thought you were looking.
Oh, you can't blink away from this, son.
You can't.
There's no blinking for you, son. Laughing so hard, I didn't even see that guy.
Get the fuck out. B is mine. Do you not understand?
Right? Like, what the hell?
This belongs to me. Listen to you talking smack. It's like the most beautiful sound I have ever heard.
Well, they keep trying. We just keep, like, No.
Sit down, would you?
Just no.
Bennett is so polite in his shit talk, though. He's like, don't you understand?
What part of...
Do you not get this?
What part of mine?
Right there, one of these fucks to teabag me, bitch.
Allow me to educate you in this concept, sir. Bravo is a control zone that just happens to be mine. I have the deed. I can show you, or I can kill you. The choice is yours. Oh, and you're dead.
Allow me to elucidate on my position.
I am not a litigious man. If you argue with me, I shall become one.
Oh my god. Oh.
Sit down.
Yeah, sit the fuck down, bitch.
Wayne coming. Fuck, he got me first.
One going.
Postmortem.
Aww.
I'm alright with that.
Neutralized.
Yeah, you notice how you killed me, but you did nothing to save the control point because other people came and took my place? That's not how you play this game.
Listen, bitch, we're like Hydra, except better. Awesome.
Ooh, nice one with the fucking fusion rifle. Geno-gen?
Boom, bitch!
Well, I could have used your talents in the field.
Wow, that escalated quickly.
I'm sorry,
well,
I gotta...
That's me, this is the wall.
I get excited when I shoulder charge. I'm sorry. I'll calm the fuck down.
Jez says about that whole conversation, he says, hashtag best part of stream. I have to agree. I have to agree.
Can we just look at that scoreboard for a second? Oh, somebody take a screenshot of that and send it to me.
Oh, what did I get here?
You take a screenshot of it. You got a share button.
I don't know how it's going to go away before I can.
You hit share, and when it comes up, you hit screenshot. And I would say the video clip.
Oh, I'm gonna re-roll that. I think.
Basically, if you want to save if you hit share, just square triangle, anything. That way you've got the video and you've got the picture is on your hard drive. You're like, shut up, Jim. you can put it on a USB drive, which saves in a
shut up, Jim.
Format for editing later. No, I'm gonna try to help the guy out. He's finally feeling good at Crucible and being good at Crucible. Savor these moments. And here's the thing, like, it's not about having, like, crazy amounts of skill. It's about getting on a roll and sticking with what works.
Oh, absolutely.
I think you're really good at it if you let yourself. You best check yourself before you stop wrecking other people.
That's right.
Rhyme, and I don't care.
Chaz, I saw you in my chat, and I thank you for being in my chat. I'm really good at this.
And I thank you for being in my chat.
That shit is blowing up my phone. Oh my god, I will fucking kill you all.
You're not even shooting anything. What are you doing?
Oh, I see some other people just showed up. I see you in there.
I see you. Oh, got it.
I see you.
Oh, I like this area.
It likes
now that phrase is the anomaly.
Alpha.
I hate this map so hard.
How hard?
So hard.
Here's the trick. Like, this is one of the best maps for getting sprees. Because there's lots of places to hide if you are getting a good spree going.
Alright, I'm gonna stay over here. This is one of the reasons that my kill count is always so low, because I usually stay and try to guard the incoming.
Oh, did you see that? Oh, man. Oh.
What you done did?
I flashbanged into a kill. I'm alright.
I flashbanged myself the other day and still managed to kill everybody that was in the way.
Phrasing?
Yeah, so many phrasing.
Flashbanging myself?
So many phrasing, so much with the... So much, yes. That's what the kids call it these days. I mean, come on. When in Rome.
Is that like a flash mob?
You all just get
together and randomly do it in public?
That would be a bunch of people doing it at the same time, would it not?
Well, yeah, it would be an orgy. Oh, is that guy using a... Yeah, he is. That's pretty badass.
Damn it.
Give me the... Come on.
You will give me Bravo.
Zone B neutralized.
Is that a Demon Knight reference right there? Because if it is, I just love you that much more right now. You're afraid to say no.
Thank you.
Hey there, Aphotic. How are you?
Oh, hey, Aphotic.
All of the shoutouts.
Besides watching me die horribly just then, that was retarded.
Zone A lost.
They took my zone.
Is that how good your voice sounds through that mask, really?
Enemy capture. Oh, no, I'm not wearing that thing. I just thought it was funny. I just thought it was funny. I bought it. It's a balaclava. I bought it for when it gets fucking cold here because it hurts my lungs.
Right. Like it's 40 degrees. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Heavy ammo
so cold.
Inbound.
Very burr.
Very, most very burr.
Heavy ammo available.
I'm gonna miss it.
He shot me with a gala horn.
You're good.
That's upsetting.
Whoop. Nope, I'm not giving you that kill, kid. There's no way in fuck. I got shit to do with this life. And dying ain't one of them. Jim goes into bitch mode.
Super dick mode.
You're falling behind.
Yeah, because I kill someone and then run from his buddy.
Got it.
Come on. You can come down. I'm just gonna kill you.
I think they're just hanging out on A and B.
Son of a bitch.
He blew me up with a rocket launcher.
What? How did that even...
Zone C lost.
I should not neglect to mention that right now, song enemy playing is called In and Out. Enemy control and I don't know if they have... I know it's not a phrasing issue on this particular song, but I can't help but wonder if they kind of wondered if people think it was or something. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. It's about sex. It's about fucking. It is. It's actually
about... Oh, god damn it.
Oh, this is so not going to be pretty.
You saw it.
Yeah, but I killed him.
Oh.
Zone A is captured. It's yours.
Oh, I didn't have that captured for long.
Oh my.
Zone A lost. Oh.
Wow. Die wow, I just realized we're losing.
Enemy captured.
Yeah, we are.
Zone A. You've lost them all. Have I heard of drumstick ice cream? I have, and it's amazing, and I love it. I want it to be mine ever, forever.
Zone C captured.
Mine? God damn it. I hate Christmas. I hate Christmas. Ow. Good job, teammate.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Yep.
Oh, Jesus.
Incoming C.
Party crasher.
Incoming to Charlie.
Heavy weapon ammo.
Oh, the motherfucker's got his arc blade up. God damn it. Yep.
Yeah.
Wait for me. Aww.
Sorry. You'll probably have some there, so.
I do not. It doesn't. It's a really small range.
Oh, sorry, brother.
It's okay. That's why I say wait for
I
me.
I needed that right then.
I understand. I'm not upset. I'm just, you know. I'm not saying you should. That was bad and you should feel bad. I'm not saying future realm of Zoidberg shit. But...
That was bad and you should feel bad. Holy shit!
Did you really think I didn't see you there, you dumb shit?
Zone C lost.
Worth it.
Enemy captured.
You're 10 points behind me, sir.
You've lost them all. They've got total control.
Me?
5 minutes remain.
Yeah, you.
Okay. Oh shit.
You're doing good.
I ain't mad.
Not anymore. Now I got that double down.
Boom, boom. Boom, boom. You
neutralize from the right.
Let's go to Bravo and
Kansas. Yeah, where is he? Where? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, that was great. Where are you? Oh, you fuck. Ford hammer.
Dude, you wasted an arc blade on me at the spawn point?
Enemy captured zone A. Enemy controls all zones.
Zone C neutralized. Did you see that? Did you see that roll up? Oh,
zone
shit.
C secure. Zone B secure.
That's 5 kills with that, with that Nova Bomb.
This guy's shields are ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. His name starts with an F.
Ford Hammer?
Dude, it's like, it's not even funny. I cannot get through his shield to get his life. Yeah.
Yeah, that's one.
Yeah, that's kind of...
I like that.
That's kind of a bit much.
Misty is such a troll. Misty looks like a ram, she's really just a horn.
Oh no, this isn't Ford Hammer, it's Falconian.
Oh.
The guy that you just killed.
Wow, I was sighted in on this guy and I didn't realize it was him. Like, it was a guy that I wanted to kill. I just stared at him and walked right up on me. I'm like, oh, wait, he's red. Ow. That's what just happened. I'm embarrassed.
Ooh, hey, whoa. Hey. Peanut charger. Hey man, here.
Heavy ammo available.
Did you guys get heavy?
Nope.
I was dead.
I was
God
dead.
Damn it, you motherfucking son of a fuck. I hate you.
I was dead at the time.
I love you.
Not you guys, them.
What? How? No. Where? Why? When? Now?
I can't.
Me either.
No.
Bennett, did you see that? No enthusiasm.
did you see that?
Kids got you pegged, Bennett.
Don't see
life. There was so much enthusiasm there. I can't even tell you how much enthusiasm there was.
But it just didn't come through in your voice.
Your light was not enough.
Now work on that.
Get him next time.
I will take a double down at the end after it's called. Thank you. I need to save this clip as well.
Get that damn laptop off me.
Get your damn laptop off me, you damn dirty.
Well, I just realized it's like, it was like sitting. I usually have it on my lap, and I've got to adjust that when I have the camera up.
You usually have a laptop on your lap?
Yeah, sure. Funny how that works, right?
Who the fuck does that? It's 2015. Laptops are for the table now.
Well, I no, I'm sitting in bed.
Sitting in bed.
I'm sitting in bed. Suck my paint.
Your paint?
Taint.
Your... Whoa.
Whoa.
I've killed Jim. He's nope. Jim cannot even right
no,
now.
No, I'm simply saying that. Okay, let's think about this for a second. You know. We're talking about the female.
Are we actually gonna have like an anatomical discussion right now?
Yeah, I'm just saying that the likelihood of that happening for someone engaged in sexual contact with a female is way more likely than with a male.
Well,
so
yeah.
Statistically speaking.
But that doesn't
no,
negate.
Testically speaking.
Testically speaking.
Correct.
Oh, Inku, I hope you're at work listening to this out loud for everyone.
Suck my taint.
Yeah. I have discovered that the two best words in the English language when said by someone with a British accent are the words twat and cunt. They're the best.
Oh yeah,
clink.
Yeah.
Irish accents, though.
The twat.
Words. Yeah.
You will.
Oh yeah, twat.
Fucking, it's a fucking twat man. You know, twat man. I'm not sure why it came out like that. Yeah.
I'm the twat man.
What are you? I'm twat man. No, twat.
Yes. Bruce Wayne. Fuck.
His cowl is just like a giant fleshlight.
That sounds wholly unpleasant.
And then after every night of doing what he does, Alfred has to clean it out.
Oh my god. I'm crying, I'm laughing so hard.
With your cum stains, motherfucker.
Uh-huh.
You're a twat, sir. I'm a twat man. No, just a twat.
Yeah, no, you're just a...
You had a British accent. I lose it when
twat.
I lose it with you, sir.
Yeah, you're just a douche.
You find out that, like,
shit.
Alfred's really from New Jersey, his name is just Al, but...
Oh, you
twat
fucker.
Man makes him call himself Alfred with a British accent because he finds it sexy.
Right.
He's secretly, like... secretly faps to Alfred's accent.
He's got a, yeah, he's got an Alfred fetish. This is like...
Hello, Inky's work.
I'm glad I actually have my channel settings to require that it is a mature
Jesus.
Audience.
I really need to do that. I don't know if I need
to. just because, if for no other reason, this stream so right here, right now.
Hashtag, no, this is the best part of the stream.
Well,
and then he's like, scat man, but with twat.
I'm the twat man. I can't do this.
Mana, fucking Batman. Squiddly-diddly-doo.
I'm laughing so hard I can't.
So he's like a real classy jazz singer, but he's covered in shit.
Okay. Oh my god. No! Hi, Bennett.
That backflip, though.
Alright, we need to go get B, because B isn't gonna happen.
Yeah, it's a true story.
Zone A. Okay. Secure. Oh, where am I going?
Straight to hell with all these fucking jokes, I tell you.
There wasn't ever really much of a question about that anyway, but I'm glad to know that I have cemented my spot here. Okay, I'm over at C.
Yeah, I died over there. That's great.
I'm at the
oh my god, they're coming for me!
Heavy ammo, which is coming in 15
heavy
seconds.
Ammo inbound.
Yep. I no longer have C. There are two of them there.
Shit. Ammo available.
Zone B neutralized.
Oh, come here, you fucker.
Zone B secure.
Damn.
We're
getting
wrecked.
Dude.
Stop having fun.
Zone B lost.
You were horrible this round.
Oh, he got me with a rocket launcher.
Careful.
Killed me with a sword, Mal. How weird is that?
Yeah.
I just got killed by alcohol. Like, that's yeah. Looks like I just got killed by rubbing alcohol.
As opposed to drinking alcohol.
Yeah, right? I'd rather be killed by that, honestly.
Fuck off, Thorn. By the way, I'm down on my Thorn Bounty from when we started, which blows my fucking mind.
I did, Lost Cause. How are you? Yes, yes, I have a cam. You all can see my bright, shiny, pretty face.
Did you embed it without the chat?
What do you mean?
Meaning, shut up. The chat not showing up. You can show the camera without showing chat.
Oh, I don't know if it's actually, I don't know if it's actually showing up or not. It's showing up on my TV screen, but as far as like actually.
Right, whatever.
Yeah, I don't know, I'm not.
TV screen is what shows up.
Okay, yeah, then the chat is over there.
Right.
It's over there so I can look at it.
You have the chat open on, oh. Fine. I thought because you had a bot you wanted to be cool, but clearly not.
Zone B, enemy captured zone B.
No, it's over there so that I can actually
because
I watch people stream while I'm I watch people stream while I'm streaming, so I have the chat over there so I can see it on the TV screen and still watch.
Right on.
Heavy ammo on the way. Enemy captured zone B.
Yeah, yeah. Yo dog, I heard you like streaming, so we put some streams in your stream so you can stream while you stream.
And then you can stream while you stream.
Yep.
Heavy ammo available.
Ah.
Fuck. Well, I don't know who got the heavy ammo, but they're dead. Whether it was us or them, I don't know. Because everyone at that fucking place died.
It was...
No, not at C, though.
It was them.
Yeah.
Because I got rocketed in the butthole.
Jesus.
Rocketed in the butthole? Is it?
Mm-hmm.
They've got them all.
Some people pay good money for that.
Not me. I am not one of those. No, I don't pay money for that. I can do that for free.
I hope not. I understand that. You're an attractive woman that has a rather large bosom. It's a thing. I get it.
That doesn't have anything to do with it.
It helps.
People just like the butt.
Yeah.
What, Ginger? What?
She's like, I like your butt.
No, she's talking to me, and I'm not exactly sure what it is that's so urgent.
You fuck.
She's like...
Oh,
that's what she's saying. That's what Ginger's saying.
Defeat is not surrender, Guardian.
Which is a really, really classy way of saying you lost, dickhead.
I'm on fire.
That round.
Yeah, that was bad, and we should feel bad.
That was poor, you know?
It was very, very poor.
When I lead the team, then, so...
Hey, I was beating. I beat Jim in the kill count once yesterday. I felt pretty proud.
Nice. Very nice.
And then he was like, didn't you say something like, oh, it was because I was over here, like, guarding this one, and I was, just shut up and let me have my victory.
Actually, I was,
Oh, no, you were doing the script thing, the invisible. Yeah, you were doing the invisible bow hype, yeah.
Yeah, I was.
But still, I was like, just let me have my victory.
All right. I'm so stuck on this fucking thorn thing, man.
Where, what's
I can't
your
break.
Over
I can't under? Break like 300. I hover around 260, 250.
What are the things again? How's it work?
Use void damage.
What are you
slow.
Shooting with?
Well, that's the thing.
Let me tell you a story. You don't have Word of Crota, do you?
I sure don't. Is Word
you don't
the
have Atheon's
rocket launcher?
Word is a hand cannon.
I want that. Damage. Give me that.
You do want that. That would be would have been made that shit easy.
Yeah.
So anybody
I didn't have
anybody that is in my stream right now that has not followed Grindhead Jim or Bennett Fiasco, please go give them a follow and show them just as much support as you give me.
Doll
you can
shucks.
Show a little bit less. It's okay.
No, I expect the support that I get from people to be like a good bra. That's the way that it should be.
Like a good bra?
Like a good bra.
Oh, a good
bra.
Bra, like as in the garment, the undergarment, not the.
No, like, I thought you hey, meant bruh. Like bro, like.
No.
Like a good bra.
No. Bra, not bruh. Or whatever.
Oh,
see, I don't even use that. I don't even use that word.
Oh. I don't. We don't use that word.
No, as. Yeah, no. I don't use that's our word. And on Wednesdays, we wear pink.
Did you just mean girls? Why did
I
you
did
that?
Just mean girls.
The other day, I out mean girls my girlfriend, and that made me happy and die a little inside at the same time.
I was going to say, are you proud of yourself and simultaneously suicidal?
I was a little bit. I was. And then I was like, fuck.
Go me. Oh, God.
Life choices.
I just realized something that is both awesome and sad.
What's that?
Go on.
I just. Backed out of
you
the
tell.
Game, and I saw my profile picture on the PSN is still from when I saw that House of Wolves had gone live.
Control.
And I'm not going to change it again until
until TTK.
Taken King goes live, yep, and I'm going to do the same thing.
TTK.
It sounds like too.
TTK.
Only one part.
Yeah, but the thing is, like on Reddit, they have this huge fucking argument over the fact that TTK for years has
what
been
the
kill.
Hell? Right. No.
They're like, what the fuck, dude?
Zone C secure. Zone B secure. Gain the lead.
Someone's lagging.
Oh shit. The reveal Inku was of a strike, and that strike was really interesting. They
zone
did it.
B.
It was a level 36
lost
strike
the
for the demonstration, but they were all level 40s.
You're in
so
the
they
lead.
Made pretty short work of the enemies, but the mechanics of it and the layout was really cool.
You're
the boss
behind.
Battle was a Romeo
enemy
and Juliet battle, which
B.
was really fun to see. I enjoyed the shit out of it. I can't wait to play it myself. It'll be a lot of fun.
What do you mean is it
got
Romeo
to see
and Juliet, though?
Romeo and Juliet means you're killing them like one at a time. They're switching out. And I just learned that term yesterday.
Above us.
Zone
no,
A,
he's behind the thing.
Below me.
Below you? I'm not blowing you, dude.
Below me.
Below, comma, me. I will be low. Because I am on.
What? Sorry, I'm good.
English. Punctuation.
English, motherfucker.
Say what again?
You say meat hooks? Say what again? Zone say what one more goddamn time?
Say what one more goddamn time?
Enemy captured zone A. Zone B.
Let's do this.
Zone B.
I honestly think that that's where that term came from, and a lot of the YouTubers that were using it were former WoW players like Cathalion, and I'm jumping right off the edge of the fucking earth.
Fuck.
Wow, that's a brutal earth.
WoW players using what now?
Zone B lost.
The term Romeo and Juliet.
Zone A neutralized.
For a battle.
Oh yeah, we did have a Romeo and Juliet. Yep.
Enemy captured zone C.
It was it was really cool though. It was like a play. And there was a Romeo and Juliet part of it that was pretty neat.
Which is probably where the term came from, I'm guessing.
Possibly. I'm not sure what they're referring to as Romeo and Juliet here.
Yeah, I think that's where the term really was coined.
Heavy ammo inbound.
It would make the most sense based Arcblade. On the available context.
Watch it.
Yep.
Yeah, let's try to shotgun the guy without any shotgun shells. That's an amazing career move, Jimmy.
Heavy ammo,
but I didn't
available.
Die. There is that. Shit.
Let's go fuck up a heavy ammo drop.
Oh, good God in heaven. What did I run into? Okay. Are we going back to B?
Maybe we probably should.
Okay, let's go back to B. But
you
I'll meet you there.
Okay.
After I respawn.
Okay. I'm gonna get some secondary ammo while it's right here.
Zone C neutralized.
Oh, fuck, he's right on top of me. God damn
it. Zone C secure.
Well,
you're just like a phrasing machine.
Don't see lost.
Really? Really?
I got one of them.
Really?
Zone A lost.
No, I got one or two of them. Did not work well in my favor.
Enemy captured zone A. Zone C secure. Zone B neutralized.
Bravo.
Zone B secure.
Right, I'm headed over to Bravo. Oh, hello, kitty.
Oh, I got pinchered.
Zone B lost. Enemy captured zone B.
Come on.
I really don't understand. I don't know. I guess I do. I just don't. It's just not a tactic that I employ, like using your super for one person.
I'm not a fan of it, but, you know, in a pinch, it's kind of a bitch move, but depending upon what the situation is, it can be the only way out. If you're on a kill streak or mm-hmm. something, whatever
yeah.
it takes.
Yeah, okay.
Person,
I'm getting... I'm over here, Bravo.
Zone B.
Maybe.
Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. Zone A neutralized. Zone A secure. Zone B secure. Total control. Good work. Zone C lost.
Okay. Hey, there's Zone B.
Nice.
Enemy captured Zone C.
There's like three of them.
Crap! And I just jumped off the map.
Oh, you shouldn't do that anymore.
Thank you, Pix, for the host! You're the bomb, baby.
Pixelacious.
Mm-hmm.
5 minutes remaining.
Awesome.
Hi, Ginger. Oh, Ginger, hi. Hi, sweetie. Okay, you got to take a move, sweetie. Mommy's busy killing people. You have
Zone
to move.
Zone C neutralized. Zone C.
And coming from the left.
You control all zones.
Yep.
Did he just?
Zone
he
A
did.
Lost.
Yep.
That's fine. I got one
Enemy
for him.
Captured Zone A. Zone B lost.
Hiding around the corner of it. Well, he's in it, but behind that little lip.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice pickup there, Mr. Bennett. Nicely done.
I did. I flashed my wiener lost.
Zone B.
I did. You guys all got to see my wiener.
Zone A neutralized.
What? 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 Oh, there's a pulse grenade.
Say what again?
Right?
Bitch.
One more Fuck. Goddamn time. Come here, motherfucker.
I was really incredulous today, you know?
Enemy capture. Surprise, motherfucker!
Nah, I think I'm. Sorry, Seth. Oh,
you
I
little.
That. I don't like it.
Arc blade.
What? What? Sorry, that's my thing, I guess, today.
Oh,
zone
God.
B lost. Heavy ammo inbound. Enemy captured Zone B.
There are two hunters at Zone B, and at least one of them has already used his super.
Heavy ammo available.
You hurry up, it's heavy. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Person who spawned behind me, hurry up, hurry up.
Goddamn.
Got it.
The enemy's almost
no.
Gone.
God damn it, I should have done that. No, it's just dumb.
Come at
Are
me, bro.
Kidding?
Come the fuck at me. I will take two more kills after the thing is done.
All right.
There we go.
Woohoo! What's not left?
Tied kill count. Tied kill count there, Jim Jam.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm.
We did good.
Yeah, it was only 15. Overall, yeah. My KD was horrible, though. I was
no, mine was
shits.
Mine was good. That's a fuck of a lot better than I usually do.
Hi, Chaz. Welcome back.
Song requests are live, guys. Hook me up with some cool shit.
Yep, song requests are also live in my stream.
Do you have a setup to where you can hear the songs are playing in your headphones as well?
No, because the sounds play out of DeepBot.
Oh, which is in a browser. So you can
mm-hmm.
go to a browser. Do you have a surround system in your house?
Me, no.
Do you have any stereo receivers in your house?
No.
Nah. Okay, I got this. Hang on. Your TV, does it have a headphone jack on it?
Somewhere?
Okay. If it does, here's what you can do. You can
sound
run the
budget.
Headphone jack out of your TV via a 3.5 millimeter patch. You have to get a long one. You want one from Mono Price, like 6 to 12 feet. It's plenty. It's not a big problem.
Right.
Run that into the mic jack on your laptop.
Right.
And run it as a line in. And then hook your headphones into there. And you could do both. And then conceivably you could do TeamSpeak for chat or whatever. But if you're doing solo, you can hear the song if they request and stuff.
Yeah.
Because that's basically what I do. Only difference is I don't do it from my TV because if I switch inputs, it's going to fuck up my ears. So I actually have the optical output from the PS4 running to my
control
receiver, and the receiver headphone jack runs to the
Bravo team
PC. The reason I don't just listen to the capture is because the capture's a second and a half behind.
Right.
Capture and defend, Guardians.
Okay. Now that I'm done uploading.
No.
Heading to Charlie. Whoa! Fuck me.
Zone C secure. Enemy captured Zone A. Zone B secure. You're falling behind.
Either a rattlesnake is dancing or something's going on.
Hey MTL, how you doing? Thank you for dropping in. Love your face.
Zone B lost. Zone A neutralized. Enemy captured Zone C. Enemy captured Zone B.
I am not a Titan. Okay.
No, sir, you are not, actually.
Secure. Lost the lead.
So you guys that are in my stream, does the video look okay? Is the sound okay? All that good stuff? Thank you, MTL. I love the fact that you are here and that you love my stream. Damn. Just missed him.
Oh, fuck me in the butt.
I'm kind of busy right now. Can it wait?
Yeah, I can.
Okay. I mean, if it was like an urgent thing, I could probably, you know, set aside a minute or two, but...
Later.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. Yeah.
Zone C neutralized. Zone A lost. Zone C secure. Enemy captured Zone A.
Oh, sorry. What the hell? That didn't sound good. No, my God, they are all over me.
My God.
Heavy ammo on the way.
I just had half the other team up my ass.
Wow, that's
Zone B.
I know, right? That's impressive.
Zone C lost.
Yeah, I'm kind of proud of myself. Kind of proud of myself and the sheer number of.
The logistics. How did you do it?
Somebody go kill that motherfucker at sea.
Zone C secure.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Really? I'm gonna reload the shotgun. Come on, dumbass. Oh.
Zone C lost. Zone B secure. Enemy captured Zone C.
I'm gonna go check out the situation today.
Situation
is very hostile!
Charlie.
There he is.
Target is angry!
Yeah! Aggro!
He's ducking at B. If you go in from Charlie, he's ducking behind on the right side. Jim, you're gonna come up right behind him. Then he sees you.
I got him.
Nice.
You bitch.
Zone B lost.
Enemy captured Zone B. They've got them all, Guardians.
Nah.
Zone A, secure.
I wish that, well, I guess Warlocks could be considered the suicide bombers, but I wish the Titans had that option of just, especially if you're wearing the armamentarium, the grenade tits, you should just be able to pull the pins out of those.
This should be a comp.
Wouldn't that be fabulous?
So like, he lost.
It would be, actually.
It's just like, fuck you all! You'll never take me alive!
I prefer it to be like if zone the Warlock B had an armamentarium, which it does, zone kind of. But nothing that doubles up the Nova, the actual regular Nova.
Because
that would just be two giant circles of fucking, you know, planetoidy pain. Stop trying to camp here. I will keep killing you. Do you understand?
Hello? Incoming on C! Outgoing on C!
Zone A neutralized.
Not anymore.
You know what? With the exception of the number on the back, I'd never seen that name before.
Zone
I've seen
B,
31 before.
Secure.
Grizzly Adams?
Zone
that's
A.
A pretty cool, creative little name there. Dig it.
Grizzly Adams had a beard. So did Fuzzy Wuzzy.
Zone B lost. Heavy ammo inbound. Enemy captured Zone B.
Shot me in the back.
I'll be dancing. Asshole. I'll be dancing over here at Charlie until I start screaming when they are incoming.
I'll be dancing at the heavy ammo because
heavy
it's a thing.
Heavy ammo available.
Hurry up over here. Hurry up, 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 hurry up.
I'm coming, I'm coming,
I'm coming. More quickly, more quickly, more quickly. They're coming, they're coming, they're coming. Oh my god! It's scary.
Fuck, they're on C now.
I'll take it.
God damn it.
Oh my god, Zilla, that is so stupid.
Lost.
Motherfucker! Come here, you son of a whore.
Wow. I enjoy the challenge, Chiz, but I gotta be honest with you here. I think that we are best served by letting Bennett and Suze be the most comfortable they possibly can be. And also, Bennett's doing a really specific task, so it's not fair.
Well, I'm not doing a really specific task.
You're trying? Is it a dubious task?
It is a dubious task.
I am trying to perform a specific task. Oh, oh my god.
Crazy. Sorry. It's just the way you said it.
Ow! Grenade!
Okay, that's different.
Yeah, the phrasing is fine. It's just a...
Oh, they're on C now.
Oops.
Couldn't quite get it.
Yeah, you can dance on that one, that's fine.
My name is DJ Hall. I'm a bitch. I rely on one-hit kills and camping to try and help my team win. Because I don't have strategy, I've got stupidity.
Yeah.
And I'll continue to use that until I get to level 34 because I clearly couldn't be bothered to level up in the game up to this point. So fuck you. I'm DJ Hall. Thanks for playing.
Tell us how you really feel.
I'm just saying.
Oh, Jim, they had these cameras on sale at Best Buy for $39.99.
The fuck?
Right?
Might as well give it away.
Yeah. So I got the camera.
Hide your wife. Get the camera.
I got the camera, and I ended up picking up a used copy of The Evil Within because it was only $20, so I figured why not give it a shot, see if I like it.
For $20, You play that on stream, you're going to get some views because A, it's a horror game. B, mm-hmm. people love that game.
Yeah, C, I figured I'd give it a...
And you're scared.
They don't scare me, though. Like, just they really... I mean, I guess I could act scared. Scared. Okay.
Get more views.
My hair. I'll make sure that I turn the camera around and I run across my room and trip and fall and rip my shirt open at the same time because bitches be tripping.
Ban from Twitch instantly. Polygon says there's a super violent Castlevania animated series coming from the director of Dread. I'm there.
Concerning.
Dude, come on, you'd watch it. The show, not me having a
crisis.
Yes.
Copy your reference. There you go.
Still sitting there on these goddamn bounties, man. Got two more, man. Well, three technically, but I don't think that one's gonna happen. One more machine gun spree. Come on, bitch, let's go. Five more warlocks. Five more warlocks.
What do we need five more warlocks for?
A bounty, I'm doing.
I have four more melee attacks.
Oh, no, I don't like this place.
Can we have four in a fire team and do this?
Like, we have six in a fire team.
You can have six in a fire team.
To come in.
Yeah, tell Grant to get his butt in here.
Alpha and team. Actually, his whole body, because we need it.
Right, well, yeah, I mean... There is that.
One path to victory, Guardians.
Just his butt came in. I don't know how he's going to hold the controller. Destroy.
I don't like this place.
Just go to Bravo, go to Bravo, go to Bravo.
Alright, go.
Zone A, secure. You're in the lead. Enemy captured Zone C.
How am I the first one here? I was the last one to leave the other one. How's that even a thing? I'm very disappointed.
Because I was killing
Zord right now.
I was killing a guy. Alright, so these guys kind of blow.
Just hold those two. God damn it. Go back to Alpha. Well, you guys hold Bravo. I'll go back to Alpha.
Enemy captured.
Okay.
Zone A.
I am here at Bravo. At Zip Bravo. No incoming. A lot.
Did you really, really just teabag me after you got an assist? Did you seriously just do that? You little piece of
shit? In front of us, Bennett.
I can't. I don't know if he'll do that.
Zone C, neutralize.
How is he still fucking in here, his laggy ass?
Lost the lead.
Did you report him?
Zone C,
yeah.
Secure. Zone B, lost. Zone A, neutralized. Enemy captured Zone B.
Three rounds now. It hasn't changed. Still fucking laggy.
Which guy is it?
Bury the dead.
Yes.
Enemy captured.
I have already reported him twice as well.
I'm gonna get a hat trick here in a second.
I'm working on Alpha.
Gained the lead.
We're on Bravo right now ourselves. Shit, where's he at?
Zone B.
No trouble.
You neutralized Zone A.
Oh.
Zone B secure.
What the hell, dude? Oh, there he is. Like, he came in and blew me up and then ran away for a second instead of actually claiming the... Oh, that's bullshit!
Chez has an interesting community question. Is it worse to teabag or dance on the body? I'd say teabag every time because it's outdated.
Teabagging is worse.
Disrespectful.
Yeah, teabagging is worse because it's really disrespectful.
Dancing is a celebration. Like, if it's a good kill, like, I'm like, alright.
Yeah, I just reported Bury the Dead again because I killed him. He went flying across the screen with no health. and still shot me.
Fuck. Wait for me on the heavy, wait for me on the heavy, wait for me on the... God damn it.
Please excuse the vociferous Wiener Schnitzel.
Alright, you need to, like... That really should have been your fucking Twitch name. Vociferous Wiener Schnitzel, because that's just way too goddamn cool. And people, everyone will make dick jokes, it'd be amazing. Like, it writes itself, really.
Already
like
hard.
That's like me registering the PSN What's-His-Name the other day. If I really, really, really want something to do in Destiny, if it's that bad, I will just log into that profile and take care.
God, this son of a bitch is pissing me off so bad.
What was that about?
It will never be that bad.
It really, especially now, I think. Like we were saying before, the quest system where it looks like you're just going to constantly do quests. I don't know, really bored anytime soon.
Yeah, buddy. Butt scratcher.
Mutt scratcher.
Butt scratcher.
And there goes my voice, like.
Newsflash, bury the dead.
Entirely.
You are dead and buried.
Excuse me, pardon me, coming through. Oh my god, open the door.
Got your back, bro.
Like, either my connection is going or his is. Lucky his.
Oh, did I just blow myself up? No, I did not.
Box Galacha! You stop trying to do the tokens, they don't work. Do the whole link, don't be so lazy. Just copy the whole thing, which is actually lazier, but who's counting? I know the tokens.
What the shit?
They don't.
Fucking golden gun, watch that guy. Bury the dead again.
Shit.
Enemy captured.
Yeah, killed him multiple times before he actually went away.
Well, most people do. It's a thing. But, you know, it happens.
I don't understand how reporting somebody.
I know what it's like to be frustrated by something.
I don't understand how reporting somebody numerous times does not.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Do a fucking thing. Okay,
neutralize.
Oh yeah? Shoots me down the hall and then Autumn suddenly pops up at the top of the.
Heavy ammo
I'm at the
available.
Top heavy.
Zone B.
That's not a fat joke, but it should be.
Ha!
Oh,
yep.
Well, that would
enemy
be me.
Captured zone B.
That is true.
I've been defying the laws of physics for years.
That is true. As long as I've known you. Why don't I play Sunslinger? Because I don't enjoy Sunslinger.
There's
I'll find it, an
one
pleasing.
There's one in alpha right now.
Class.
Zone C lost. Zone B neutralized. Zone A lost. Zone B secure. Only 5 minutes left.
All right. I think I've got A again.
You fucking tool bag.
Zone shit. A's captured.
Got
it's
A.
Yours. Zone C secure.
Should have backed off. I'm an idiot.
And you're a Batman, right?
Enemy captured zone B.
I'm not having a very good couple of runs here. I'm gonna come back.
Bullshit. I should have hit him.
I All right, we've almost got them all. I got major incoming on Alpha.
Zone B neutralized.
Took care of it.
Zone B,
fuck.
Secure. All zones held. You have total control.
Head over to Alpha.
Oh, fuck.
Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A. Victory imminent.
I blink because I don't know how to shoot. Dude, I have no idea what a new perk on fighting gear should be. I mean, I know I'd like to see. I really like how
Zone C lost.
There's a
you captured Zone A.
A strong
more efforts like that, and we might just
well, you look at like the Helm of Inmost Light and how it takes two of the most interesting perks regarded, you know, related to the attack, and accentuates those and allows you to kind of diversify that subclass. I think there needs to be a helmet like that for the new solar class subclass. I don't know those perks well enough to tell you which two I think would be cool to have, but they're definitely I have a word I'm looking for. You don't watch me play Iron Banner that often then, sir.
Yeah, we won pretty handily early, aren't you?
Yeah, that was nice. Thank you, Pick.
We kind of did.
We had a good run. Pick says congratulations to us.
Well, thank you, Pick.
Pixelacious into his Uzo.
I don't know if Pix has ever been in my channel. I honestly don't know.
And
if you have Pix, I'm sorry.
Where did I meet Pix? I think I met Pix in Charlie YS's channel last night, the night before, something like that. We were all hanging out.
Oh, Cicero, you're going into the vault.
Oh, I destroyed Cicero. I was just like, that's just fucking disgustingly ugly.
Yeah, but here's the thing, though. There's a reason I'm keeping the stuff I don't like. The new RNGesus.
Hmm?
The new RNGesus will actually save you from stuff you've already got.
Oh.
This will try to.
When did I get that? Oh, why is that even here? I have a give-take equation. Okay.
Oh, I've only got two more bounties in here. I didn't have room to grab some of them, but that's not a huge deal.
Okay, there is that. My favorite hunter gear, you mean like in terms of armor? That's easy. Bones of Ao, hands down.
Oh, something that I would like to see them do on a Titan perk for their armor is, since all the descriptions of Titans are supposed to be, you know, they're kind of the tank class, they are supposed to go in guns blazing and all that kind of stuff, would be some sort of minor resistances on their armor, like resistance to void damage, that kind of thing.
Control.
Bones of Veil are just amazing because they solve, to me, the biggest problem of the Hunter, which is mobility. I mean, there's of course the squishiness. But the squishiness I can get around by getting around.
Heading for Charlie. At Charlie.
That works. Good.
Bennett, are you going to hold this one with me?
Zone B. Yep. Secure.
Okay.
Well, I'm going to tease up a little.
Yeah. You got some coming in from right in front of you.
Close range scout rifle kill. Gotta love it.
Incoming on me.
What the actual fuck?
Wow.
Dude.
Wow. 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 Just fucking wow, dude. Really? Instant report on that. That is the worst connection I have ever seen in this game.
Yeah. Oh, the guy that was just in the middle of like his radiant thing and just standing there?
It looked like the word broom was at the beginning. I'm guessing. I can't tell for sure. You might have already left the game.
Charlie.
Who's that bad? My name's not Charlie.
He's Justin.
Thank you, Jim.
Oh. That is it Justin? Is that the one it was doing?
Justin, yeah.
Okay. Nothing wrong with juice, just...
Oh, lots incoming to see.
Are you kidding me? This fucking guy?
The bones of mayo. The boneless on mayo. Boneless with mayo. Don't see
lost. Charlie is lost. Oh my god. Enemy captured zone C. I cannot even begin to explain what is wrong with my voice lately, but it's awful.
Do you have time to explain?
I don't even have time to explain why I don't have time to explain why it works. Just put it on your vatch. Zone A,
secure. Omni-gel. Omni-gel, I mean. Omni-vag, I meant Omni-gel.
Oh my god. I don't even want to know what an Omni-vag is. Ever.
Oh, it's a screaming pussy.
Right on me.
Watch out behind you.
Yep.
Motherfucker. You were supposed to sprint.
You were supposed to sprint, goddammit. Shiz, why didn't you buy it when Zer was selling it, dude?
Yeah, man. Shoot.
That's how I got
it. I even came back to do that.
Zone A lost. Worth it. Why I sound like Bill Clinton right now.
Perfect. Heavy ammo available. Enemy captured zone A.
Alright, motherfuckers.
Alright, motherfuckers.
You neutralize zone. Incoming Charlie. How is that fucker not dead?
Enemy captured zone C. You've lost them all. They've got total control. Zone A neutralized.
I just blew myself up on a warlock. That scorched melee though.
Got it. With my very last heavy machine gun round, I got the heavy metal bounty. I'm happy now.
Enemy captured zone A. Enemy controls all zones. Zone B neutralized. Zone B secure.
Shit.
Oh, this motherfucker is lagging. Because I cannot get... There we go. Finally got him dead. Nope, I can't get that JDVOLS1 or whatever. Just completely lived through a Fist of Havoc that landed on him. And didn't touch him.
That was for the heavy metal bounty, guys, in case you were wondering.
Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available.
After this, they need to get back to the tower, guys.
Okay, that's cool.
I got bounties to turn in, yo. Whoop.
Zone C, neutralized.
Man, Icebreaker even sounds cool when you get shot with it. I said Icebreaker even sounds cool when you get shot with it.
It does.
Cause you can hear like the ice, like the crackling sound.
5 minutes remaining.
Stream is going very well, Mr. Sean. Sir, how are you? Welcome back to the stream.
Zone C, secure.
I'm almost out of primary ammo.
You neutralize zone A.
Nah.
Zone A's captured. It's yours. Zone B lost. Zone C lost.
Pussy, he just jumped and ran.
Captured zone C.
Fucking pussy. That's hilarious. He had a bubble. And he's like, nope.
Zone A lost.
You fucker!
Wow.
Enemy captured zone A.
See him coming again. Fucking warlocks. Oh, he is lagged like a son of a bitch. He's not even moving, and he's like sliding across the screen.
If he were an elf, would he be lag-less?
Yeah, dude, totally.
No, he'd be lag a lot.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Well, in the Iron Mojana,
you captured zone B.
I've got Jill the Ripper. And Bennett Fiasco in here with me. We are doing the deed.
Yeah, we're doing.
Fucking trying to bring it back. They had very strong openings, and then we kind of just took some piss.
Heavy ammo on the way. Zone C secure.
Sorry about
some
that.
Strong openings, and we took some piss, and
basically,
you know, orifices. Juvenile and funny.
Heavy ammo available. So B lost.
They gotta work on the drop radius for heavy ammo, because I can see it, and it's within like 20 feet of me. I should be able to get some. Get some.
Get some.
Forcing us to bunch up is really stupid.
Oh, yeah. Risk, man. Risk me reward.
Oh, yeah. Alex, you are the bomb. Thank you so much for that follow.
Oh,
Oh god, they're coming on B hard. Whoa, crazy. But yeah.
The enemy's almost won.
Wow.
I know that's not the best you've got.
Hey, gamer. Gamertron. The Gamertron show.
When Zer came, all over your face, neck, and chest. What?
What? God damn.
I don't know. Who is that Alex girl? I think she sounds like a pretty awesome person, if that's who you are that followed me.
Alex? Alex?
Gamertron! Thank you so much for that!
What is your follow sound?
It's from Saw. Oh yes, there will be blood.
Oh, and they don't hear it in your stream, though. That's sad.
I don't know if they do or not. They should.
No, I know for a fact that they don't. Because for that to work, you have to be streaming from a computer and be feeding it in there. The PS4 can't interface with your bot, unfortunately.
Why do you say that?
Because it's a browser-based thing.
Right, but if I change... Okay.
It can't play, because it would have to, for the bot to be able to do that, it would have to be able to inject the sound directly into your stream.
Yeah, that's right.
It can only be two streaming sources, which can't do. I wish it could do that.
Well, it alerts me anyway, so that I actually pay some fucking attention.
Which is awesome. It's one of the coolest alerts I've heard. I heard it, and I was like, oh, that's cool, what is that?
My donation alert is from Hellraiser.
Really? Where have you heard an alert from Hellraiser before? I wonder.
Actually, no, I didn't even, it didn't even, no, it didn't even occur to me until I heard your alert today, and I was like, wait a minute, I just did something like that. It's actually, let's see, what sound is that? Oh, it's the "We'll Tear Your Soul Apart."
Because you gave us money?
Sure.
Okay, that's cool. You just wanted to use that. That's cool.
I couldn't... that I really wanted, they did... I couldn't find a good sound clip of it. It either, like, cut it off at the end, or it had, like, all this bullshit at the beginning of it. It just there, or it was like incomplete. It would say one part of the phrase but not the other part.
Well, find me one that has it completed with the weird shit beginning and the end, and I can convert it.
Okay.
That's a thing.
Okay.
That's totally cool. I have no issues with that. I want help. I want help. That is a thing. That is a thing.
Cool.
This is a thing.
I ended up with a pulse rifle. That I think I'm gonna re-roll.
Re-roll. Yep. Okay. Oh wait, shit.
I hope we help.
I got... What was that pulse rifle? Checking now. Spare change.
What are they really looking forward to with these new collections?
Did you get Wolfpack rounds? Woo!
Yes, I did.
Woo!
Ladies and gentlemen, Bennett's first Wolfpack rounds should be a children's book.
Aw, yes.
I read it. Aw, yes.
I'm hard...
In case you're wondering.
I'm hardcore gamer, why do you say that? Crypt Hammer. I just got,
You have proven yourself.
What did I just get?
A Crypt Hammer?
Yeah, but apparently. I just got a rep thing. Oh, Iron Banner level 2. So I can get the shader!
Yay, that means more XP for you!
Yay!
Nothing really, just been grinding this whole time. You missed a couple squeakers, that's about it. That salt was fucking real, let me tell you.
Hey, I have a sigil.
Oh, I have ship schematics for... yeah. I want to go look and see what that ship looks like. Full auto!
Oh, wait.
Full auto on the shadow.
Very cool. Very Yar. Cool. So, where do you... I can't even... wow. It's so good. So
okay.
Good. You just... when you start... you're like... You'll make that noise, or whatever your approximation of that noise is, you will make it.
Oh, yeah, no, actually, Gamertron, every year for Halloween, I make it a point to sit down and, first of all, during the whole month of October, I do nothing but watch horror movies. That's just a thing. Nothing but watch horror movies. But the week of Halloween, and especially the days surrounding Halloween, I will marathon watch all of the Nightmare on Elm Street movies, all of the Friday the 13th movies, and all of the Hellraiser movies, even the bad ones. I will watch all of them. That's how hardcore I am about Halloween. Not Josh, no, we are on the PlayStation 4.
So I need to change characters, you guys.
Go for it.
Okay.
And then I will rejoin you as a hunter.
But welcome to the stream, Not Josh, and thank you for stopping by. It's very nice to meet you. Aw, shucks, Gamertron, thanks.
All you peoples in my stream, I love you. That is all. Because I love you. So long, Guardian.
Oh, I kind of like the Crypthammer ship.
Bravo! In the house.
In the hizzy.
No, not that.
Oh.
Damn idiot. Not you, not me.
I was like, what the? Jesus! Fuck!
Yeah, that got,
That escalated quickly! God! I should get a Lost Cause. I should get a Lucky Gamer guy. I'm always on the lookout for one. They're pretty few and far between, the good ones anyway. As far as relationships go.
Her mercy. Thinking about forgot about
that. Let's see. I need to stick some shiznit in the vault.
Mid-chisel?
Yes.
Yep. I should probably, change my gear. Which helmet? Well, I can't bring it back if it doesn't make me 34, buddy.
Speaking of which, sometime, I need to do a lot of PoE, because I need to get to 34, and I have no means to upgrade my stuff.
That's why you're doing Iron Banana, actually, because
okay.
Of Dirk Light.
Okay.
If you do it on all three, if you get level 5 on all three characters, that's 6 Etheric Light.
Okay. I don't have a third.
It's not muted, but it is just kind of stuck.
Yeah, I don't have a third character yet. I was waiting for the token thing that comes out that will make it whatever level it's going to make it.
One of my videos got muted.
You what?
One of my videos got muted.
Really? You weren't playing music, were you?
I might have been. Oh, yeah, I think it was when I was playing Fallout New Vegas the other day.
That'll do it.
Yeah.
I have 5 treasure keys.
That's not bad.
Nope.
I have 12.
I ended up getting like 3.
I keep using mine just to like. I'm siding me there up. I keep using mine to just randomly run POE 28 to show people what it is. I have 8 right now. Mine that
I've
been very diligent in keeping them.
I got 3. Yes, 3 yesterday. 2, 1 from turning in the bounties. And 2 from the actual ether chests.
Nice.
Yeah.
Acknowledged. Exchange complete.
Yes, 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 Lost Cause, shake it. Get me a poutine. No, I've seen poutine and it actually kind of worries me a little.
Poutine's amazing.
Yeah, I don't, Stop it. Come here. Come on. Come say hi to everybody. Yay! Alright, so in case you guys are new to this stream, this is Ginger. This is my bestest little friend. Yeah, I've had her for 2 years now. And she's such a good girl with her little gray face. Yes. I know, thank you. Okay.
Am I the only person who thinks a mantle of purring makes you look a fucking doily? There will be blood.
Thank you for the follow, Bennett.
Oh, hey.
Right fucking there, dude. Like, this is... No. This does not look cool at all. This is stupid. It looks so fucking... Oh my god. I hate it so much.
You sound a little mad.
Salt. Salt. Absolute salt.
So many salts.
Like, everything else about it is really cool, but... complete and utter, just unmitigated... unabashed salt. Salt.
Why are you so salty?
Salt. Because my fucking cape looks like shit.
Oh.
Shit. Absolute shit. Yeah. Yo,
Alright, so I kind of want to give a shout out to this headset that I'm wearing. This is a headset that Grindhead Jim recommended to me. It's the Silvers that were made for the PlayStation 4. I have had several new piercings in my ears since I started wearing these, and they have not irritated the piercings at all. Usually if I wear like headbands and stuff like that, it gives me headaches. I have had no problems with these, so that was an awesome recommendation.
Anything I can do.
Yeah. Yeah, Jim has...
Guys, I don't mind the polka dots. But...
Jim has been instrumental in helping me set up my stream. I had actually been watching him stream Destiny for several months before I was able to afford to get a PS4 of my own and start playing Destiny. But he has been instrumental in helping me get my stream set up, recommending, you know, what kind of cameras and all that kind of stuff. So I really want to thank him for being such an awesome friend and for being so supportive. So if you have not given Jim a follow, please go give Grindhead Jim a follow.
That was really nice, thank you.
Of course.
And, you know, I ditto that for her, that I can't top that. Follow her or I'm going to feel really fucking bad.
Remake word, you go follow.
Pretty much.
Ugh. Bork, bork, bork.
Oh, man.
Yes.
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 Oh, man.
Okay. Yep. Nope. That's fine. I was just about to bring you with me. So one of us is going with the other one.
Cape from Gryffindor. It does kind of. It does kind of.
Ow.
See, I like, look at the difference between that and this one. All right. That's the standard hood. The back looks so nice. That's from the Vault of Glass. No. Yes. Yes.
Which one?
The one I'm wearing now, Vault of Glass. Beautiful cloak. Beautiful. Beautiful. And I would argue that doing well in the Iron Banner is much harder than the Vault of Glass. So when I put this on and feel like some fucking jerk from a poorly adapted Shakespearean play, I'm not happy. Of course I'm salty about it, because fuck that shit. But, you know, that's a thing. Alright, let's go.
Let's shoot things in the face.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Come hell or high water, I gotta stop at some point relatively soon, because I haven't had this for 10 hours.
I saw you go online shortly after I got to work today. So that would have been at least 8:30. At the earliest.
I wasn't on stream at 8:30.
Well, I got the notification from Game Alert.
That's weird.
Hello there, Andy. Very, very nice to meet you. Welcome to the stream.
Oh shit, I need to change my gear.
Come here, Ginger, come on! Come on, over here! Come on!
Fuck the anomaly.
Oh,
man.
Okay. I'm not fat. I'm not fat. I'm fluffy. I love that MTL.
Palpatine. Time to fight, Guardians. Capture all zones.
Hey, someone go. Keep moving.
Zone A secure. Enemy captured.
I'm headed for B.
lost the lead.
Oh my god, I'm so not headed for B. Jesus Christ. It was horrible. Feeling very traumatized right now. Aw, yeah. I love punching invisible hunters to death. There's something really satisfying about that.
You could say it was a hunt punch.
Yeah. Yes. I'm all about the hunt punch. Especially when people desperately deserve it.
Yeah, that's not the kind of reference I meant, Chiz. Way to get around the rule.
Get him, get him.
Oh shit.
Yep. Third character, Lacey. Neutralized.
Lacey! Hi, baby. How you doing? Wait, one second, Andy. Did you just come into my chat and call me fat? And then try to apologize for it? The fuck out. You're done.
Zone A lost.
Pro tip, this is why I have the word enemy fat captured as zone purgeable A. Offense.
Oh, I banned him in person. He's done.
Zone C, secure.
Yeah. Well, the purge immediately erases it.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Dude, I'm not fat either. Like, all you can see, all you can see are my boobs sticking out from under my head. I'm not fat, I just have big tits, Jesus.
That's true.
Big tits, Jesus.
That's true, Lacey. You did give me the idea. It was a smart move.
Yeah, that is a really smart move. Come in here and fucking insult me like that.
No. That's right, Gamertron. Some people definitely have no manners. I just got shot in the face with a machine gun. Rude.
Yeah.
Rude. I have a very small feeling that that's not what he was talking about. Is she?
You're probably right.
You're probably right, but then to come up, but then to come up and say, my friend told me that people sometimes get upset at what I say. You're beautiful, and I'm sorry for what I said. Tells me that that's what he meant when he first said it.
Behind you, Jim. Get down. Avenge your death.
Zone C lost.
To be perfectly honest with you, Bravo, I think you're absolutely
A,
right.
Neutralized.
But I would also expand that point to include everyone, which is really gotta respect
you
everybody. At least
A.
To the level that we're all humans and we all have wants and needs and feelings.
Enemy captured
and they're
zone
all valid.
C.
Even when they're not.
So, Dead Bitey, I'm gonna give you one warning. If you're a friend of his and you've come in here to troll, I will ban you and report your ass just the same that I did with him. So you can either play nice or go away.
Oh shit!
Oh shit, wrong person. How about I just punch my own teammate in the face? That's cool. That just happened.
Zone C neutralized. That one-handed.
Okay, I'm
out.
Just saying, if you are a troll, but if you're not a troll, welcome to the stream. Please pardon my overreaction. I was pretty insulted by that guy. But welcome to the stream and thank you for taking the time to come over and see it.
Enemy captured zone B. Enemy captured zone A.
Ooh.
Heavy ammo in.
Oh, I just got a judgment.
Zone C lost. Heavy ammo available.
Nice
right,
placement
dude,
on the
way too close.
Enemy captured zone C. They've got them all, Guardian.
What?
Wait, what?
You're falling behind.
Guardian? Anyone else? No? Is that the only one that got booted?
I think it might have been. A couple people are lagging pretty hard right now.
Oh, shit. Bennett, you're just, like, frozen there.
Yeah, you really are.
I hear the game chat. The game stuff.
Yeah, you're just standing there frozen.
You're gonna come back. You're gonna come back.
Yeah, because it hasn't left.
Enemy
and
captured
I'm...
zone C. You've lost them all. They've got total control.
There you go.
Only 5
I'm
minutes
back.
Left.
Guys, just want to let you know, I now officially have 34 followers. Yes, 34 followers and 9 viewing the stream right now.
Enemy captured zone.
Which, let's bear in mind, it's been barely a week, not even a week.
Yeah, it's been about 4 days. So I'm touched and excited. It's very cool.
And not to go dark on it, but that's the first time I've heard anything bad happening in the stream, which is also a really cool thing, which means you've got the right people watching.
Exotic Intrepid, thank you for that follow, man. Welcome to the Ripper Nation.
And being number 35.
And being number 35, yeah. Alright, I am up here at Bravo. Maybe not for long, though. Thank you, Dead Bitey. Thank you so much. That's very nice of you to say.
Fuck, I keep hitting the ceiling. Ow.
That is one of the things that I don't like in here, and that spinny thing in the middle, I hit that stupid thing all the time. Oh shit.
Stand tall, Guardian. This battle is lost, jeez. But there will be others.
Alright, my hands are getting tired. This has been like 3 hours today that I've been doing this, so I think I'm going to close out my stream here at least and come actually watch you guys for a while.
Cool. We appreciate that.
Yeah. Of course, of course. So I will see you guys later. I'll see y'all on your streams. Everybody else, thank you so much for watching. And this is Ripper signing out.